Hi, TT.
Huh?
Hi. It's not fair.
Huh?
Hi, I. Yeah, my mom named me I. She didn't think of a good name. I know what your name should be. Derek.
Cool.
You can call me Derek anytime. Would you like to meet me someday?
Someday? Any day.
Okay.
Sis, who's your friend?
Not a friend. A true friend.
Well,
Derek seems like a nice guy and a type for me.
What type?
There's no type. These stupid riddles. You know what I'm talking about.
Well, if I know what you're talking about, you're my sis.
I should be heading.
Okay, then.
Hey, Fred, what's going on?
I want to kiss you.
Kiss me and your little friend will be safe. If you don't, I will just have to cut her face.
No, I wouldn't kiss you.
Oh well.
No! Please talk to me.
Oh well. I cut her face.
No! Get away from her! What's going on?
She faded away. She's gone now. Now let me heal my bestie. Yeah.
Why is my face bleeding?
Because your sister cut your face. Don't worry, I got something for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.